The long front, as far as both eyes can see, is black with people awaiting the opening of the carnival, one of the gayest and most ambitious events on the South Coast. Meanwhile, Miss Evelyn Lay, with her husband, Mr. Frank Lawton, Mr. Edward Everett Horton, and the Palladium Crazy Gang, arrive at the station, where Miss Lay's bouquet is presented by the mayor's daughter. In Alexandra Park, Miss Lay is received by the Queen of Carnival, walking in a truly regal procession, a fitting preliminary to the fitting of the Queen's crown. Then comes the pièce de résistance, as they say in the best carnival circles, a parade of England's monarchs from 1066 to 1837, with 235 performers taking part. As the stars of history and mystery come and go, they're watched by the stars of stage and screen. Hastings has acquitted herself yet again, much to the advantage, we hope, of her local hospitals.